The Wall Street Journal had an interesting piece here. They're going to have this so-called bipartisan commission, and they're going to examine the debt and the deficits and move towards fiscal responsibility. But on the other hand, they feel it's a trap for Republicans to buy into a tax increase.
I'd be glad to support a commission that looked only at spending, but I would actively oppose any commission which has involved in it a tax increase, because you know how Washington works. They're going to want the money. When I hear a liberal tell me they're worried about the deficit, I know they mean they want to raise taxes. I never hear a liberal tell me they're worried about the deficit, and that means they want to cut spending.